So we did get 8th. Okay, United won the league on 3 goal difference. Wow. So City got 3rd, Liverpool. So the only difference in the Champions League is that United will be in it and Spurs will not. But Spurs and Wolves both finished with 64. If the game is correct, they'll put me in the Conference League instead of Arsenal. West Ham at 11th is interesting. And yep, it's Leeds United. Sadly. Leeds, Brighton, Southampton. Let's just look at who won the other leagues. Salzburg did not win. C20 getting 4th. The Portuguese League was very good in European competition. Benfica's in the final of the Champions League, so. But look at that, though. Pretty close there. Porto win that. The Scottish is Rangers. Barcelona win that. How's my Orlando City doing? Sanchez had 7 assists. I'm pretty happy about that. Now, he played 47 games. Reyna did good before he got injured. Gunnarsson came in and played a 6.2 match rating for us. 2 assists. He did his job. He's retiring now, I think. He's considering. He played almost every game. Caicedo came in and kind of disappointed, but a lot of those games are with Brighton, so. Xhaka got 13 goals in all competitions. 6.85 match rating. 9 assists as well. Romero came in and did what I wanted. 48 games. He played every game. He played every game. And he got 7 goals. Scored in every competition, 12 assists total, 17 goals, only 9 in the prem though. Dominguez came in as a rookie, goal and assist, a thief, the unexpected 27 goals and 20 assists by a thief, did really well in the Premier League. He picked up a point a game basically, besides one game. And he ended off with the lead. Look, like goals assist, he had 47. He played 47 games. Shout out to Akram Afif with a 7.4 match rating on the year. Too bad he won't develop. They didn't play good, right? 43, got 13 goals, 11 assists, but he's headed off to PSV. Lopez came in and got a 7-11 bad rating. But look, 3 goals, 4 assists, like at 60 overall. That's pretty solid. And he's developing. And Sutton did decent too. Okay. And in terms of financials, so Ake went up by 30%. He's 27 million. Robinson doubled his market value. Look at that. I mean, look at some of these. Ruben Sanchez has almost tripled his value. Romero has doubled his value. We're losing Dubois. We're losing Campbell. I don't know if we're losing Bishop or not. I guess we are, yeah. Look. Oakley. Lopez has got his value up. But yeah, Collier has doubled his value. Pretty solid end of the year. Let's advance and then take a look at how all of the let's advance the 29th, because then we'll be able to see all the UEFA competitions ended. So that's one La Liga, one Italian. Then the Champions League was between Bayern and Benfica, I think. I'm hoping for Benfica. That'd be cool. A Portuguese final winner. It was Benfica. Oh, let's go. Let's go. That's class, as they say. Shout out Benfica. Sterling was the best player in the Champions League. Okay, look at Benfica, man. Look at that. It's their third. We got some news. $155 million. I hope a lot of that goes to our bank account. I really do. We only have $1 million right now, so I hope a lot of that goes to me. We got some of these scout reports. 75 overall. They're saying, yeah, not bad. Arroyo 71 could be interesting. Chet Spence 77, he's 29. Christensen 71, okay. I don't want any of those four, so that's fine. States, Mexico. I would do the U.S., but at the same time, I wouldn't, you know. It's the same cutscene every time, too.
I don't particularly care
about any of these. I won't be playing them, so let's do this one. Alright, so this is where I said I'm going to change some of this up. I want to make the third kit my home kit, if that makes sense. Or my away. Because they always want to pick this one to be my home. Great, you killed it. YouTube kit. Everything else will stay the same. Cool, 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 cool. Alright. Match rescheduled. Yep, cool. That could be good news. That might mean that we're in the conference. Transfer is now open. Okay, I would like to know how much money we got. Super Cup has been Fifa Career Mode, yep. Champions League. Okay, it's the qualification round. PSV are in it. Europa League. Playoff round. Conference League. In real life, we'd be going into the playoff round. But we're not in there. We'll see, right? I guess we'll see. Alright, did they give us any money? Please, please, please. 59 million. Expected. That's kind of what I got in FIFA 22. If I finished like an eighth. Okay. We can do a lot with that. We start the year off against Liverpool and then Wolves and then Norwich. I guess we'll find out which team also got promoted. West Brom. West Brom. They were 7th and they got promoted. Wow. Okay, so nothing on there about Conference League at all. Okay, so here we go. How much time? I'm dumb. I don't do multiple. How much time do we have until Liverpool? Okay, a little over a month. So we have 59 million, but you gotta remember that is also. Other things like the is 27 for, let's say. Their asking price is 40, but you might have a chance around 32. Julian Alvarez is probably just not going to happen. It would cost like my whole thing. You know, I would be happy if we could just get all these same Mudrick, you know? Mather, no. Fardiol is too much. Simikin is too much, but we do need another center back. But like, Silva did so good at Benfica that it's like, very expensive. Nasio did so good at Roma, you know. Might have to be Omar Soule. Varea is so good as well. This is tough. It's like we also need to start Lopez up top when I could be starting Noah Okafor. Let's try for Elise and Mudrick first. And what I'm going to do is try to send like Chakumchek and Akamafif as well. So that worked out. That's going to be more for us in the long term, but it's good for us now. Now let's not mess this up. Is epic. That's our record signing so far. It's epic. They probably aren't going to think the deal was that great, but you know, it's alright. They because apparently I got something. Well, we'll have that for Lopez, I think. Okay, so we already got that one done. Look, we're in the conference league. Let's go. Send Jockum check for this. He's only worth $4 million. So let's do that. Okay. Let's do it. Let's go. All right, now let's see if we can sign him. He's so much money, huh? But look, he's gonna be good. He's only 22 years old. I'll give him as much money. Nice. He's taking a pay cut. I'm not even gonna mess that other stuff. We'll take that right there. Let's go. We got our midfield three now for the future. We've got Mikhail Mudryk, who's 22. On the left hand side. We got Luca Romero playing center, attacking mid. And then we got Michel Lise on the right side, who's 22. The Frenchman. French, Argentina, and Ukrainian midfield three. Now, we'll spend the rest of the money on either a striker or getting that replacement cornerback for Dubois. Maybe a CDM, maybe some depth, I don't know. Nice, nice, nice. Mikhail Mudryk, $12 million, and Jakub Cech. It's an A. 76 overall. It's a good deal for us. Okay. So let's put Mikhail Mudryk there. Okay, so Dubois still here as well. Did they just not go to their team yet, or is like, because the window's open? Like, what happened? I thought the transfer window is open. That's how we're getting the player. But okay. So yeah, we're gonna have to find a replacement then at center back. Because we don't really want Oakley there. Well, Oakley's leaving us and he's... No, he's not. So yeah, that's what we need to spend the rest on. $24 million. So yeah, we can't get Vardy. Can't get Senegan. Can't get Antonio Silva. Can't get enough. Bishop, Dubois, Oakley, Kimmer. I mean, we really need a striker.